Money is never about money. When the who is clear, the how will appear. My way is to be valuable so the businessman partners with me. Be professional, be best in class, napakahusay mo, and be top of mind because irreplaceable ka na. Kensho, personal pain, heal yourself so you can heal other people. Satorai, instant awakening, you experience something, cut the sandwich generation. Ako yung nagtatrabaho, may anak ako, may pamilya ako, may magulang ako, bigay dito, bigay doon. Ganun po ang Pilipinas. When the right person do the wrong thing, it will always be right. But when the wrong person do the right thing, it will always be wrong. So it's not about the doing, but it's about the person being. And if we don't start with the person being, kahit ano pang opportunity, kahit ano pang mechanism ang bigay sa'yo, hindi talaga mag-work yan. Kasi hindi mo sinimulan with the way you think. This is something that I want you to start to understand, no? That this is all about changing the way we look at money. Money is never about money. Naka-attend na ba kayo ng mga money seminar? Yung mga nakabasa na ba kayo ng mga rich dad, poor dad? Mga ganon? Did they ever talk about money? Or naka-attend na kayo ng mga talks? And 90% of what they say, 80% of what they say is really who they are more than what they do. So let's focus on who more than the how. Because when the who is clear, the how will appear. Kasi walang manual sa buhay. Ikaw ang gagawa na mong sariling manual. Kaso lang hindi klaro yung who. And that is something I want you to start embracing right now and growing yourself to support you really create. So if money is never about money, please write me, especially for young kids, never work for money. Napansin niyo ba? Yung mga taong gustong-gusto ng pera, pero yung pera hindi sila gusto. Pakisabi sa katabi mo, friend, alam ko na. Bakit hindi ka crush ng crush mo? Diba? Gusto mo ng sexy, gusto sa successful, gusto mo ng smart. Sexy ka ba? Successful ka ba? Smart ka ba? Yun lang yun. So if money is never about money, maybe money is all about the energy we carry as to who we are. Which is how you treat yourself is how you treat your money. How you see yourself is how you see money. Which is how much time do you allocate every day to add value to you. So you become valuable. And ako hindi na ako nagtataka. I never remember selling anything, but when I put out something, people are lining up to buy it. Never remember asking for business. Never. But every day I get call, I get business proposal. But here's the thing. Every day of my life, I spend minimum 3 to 4 to 5 hours every day to make sure I put in value to me. So when I see people, whether I get value from you or not, doesn't matter because it just overflows. But the bigger question here is, how disciplined are you to grow, develop, and nurture the money machine? Pakisabi, I am a money machine.
I am a money machine.
Paano luluwa ng pera yan? Paano tumanggap ng pera yan? Ipuyat-puyat. Diba? Hindi wini-workout. Daming sama ng loob. Hindi nag-aaral. Again, I'm coming from a working class point of view, ha? Bakit ako nagkaroon ng maraming pera? Hindi dahil sa negosyo. In all of the business I mentioned to you, these are all partnership because I understand that when you give your best and you're growing every day, if you're working class, number one, pakisulat po, you will be promoted. Totoo, totoo?
Yes.
Oo. Pinapply ko lahat. Pinakamagaling na janitor, na-promote? Oo. Pinakamagaling na promoter, na-promote? Oo. Salesman, sales supervisor, assistant manager, manager, regional sales manager, sales director, international key accounts office, 5 countries. I was promoted. Now, pag hindi ako na-promote, okay lang, ask me why. Kaya ako i-pirate. Other people sees my value and people don't see your value, you'll be pirated. Kaya huwag ka magselos-selos sa asawa mo. Kung pangit ka, hindi ka successful, maghahanap talaga ng iba yan. That's life. Klaro ba? That's life. That's reality. You'll be pirated. But no, all of this is what we call preparation. What's the word?
Preparation.
For future partnership. Alam mo, sa totoo lang, no, nakakalungkot ang daming, ang taas daw ng unemployment rate. Yes or no? Yeah, but kausap ko lahat ng businessman, isa lang problema nila, ask me what?
Manpower.
So hindi nagmamatch. And that is something I want to preach. That is something I want to do because I always believe, kahit saan ka itapon, gamitin mo lahat dito, it's just a matter of time, you become a multi-millionaire without even putting up your business. Tapos ako, ibe-bless ko mga student because they're learning there. Ibe-bless ko mga employee because they're learning here. Ibe-bless ko mga employers because they're now doing this. My way is not really put up my own business. Ayoko yung sakit ng ulo, meron sila. My way is to be valuable so that businessmen partners with me. Great and having a mentor. So dati kasi, di ba, pag lagi ko, gusto ko maging doktor. Right? May malaking problema tayo dyan. Ask me what. In the next 3 years, full AI, ilang percent kaya ang madi-displace na professional trabaho? 80-90%. Robotics. Ang daming mawawalan ng career at trabaho. That's why maybe more than asking your children or asking yourself, what do I want to be when I grow up? Who do I want to help? Which area I want to be supporting in my mission? Kilala niyo si Jed? Si Jed is my intern. He started 17 with us. Nakita lang kami online. Tapos nung 18, nag-apply ng internship. So 2 years siya, 20 years old na siya ngayon. He is now my business partner, owning one of the company we put up. Para ipatotoo natin na itong sinasabi ko, hindi lang to theory, hindi lang to experience, hindi lang to kung ano-anong kwentong barbero, kung hindi totoo itong pwedeng mangyari. Ang good news ngayon kasi, I reached to my point at 30 years. Then I pass it on to my first intern, Meljan, in 6 years. And from Meljan to Mix Flores in 4 years. Si Jen, 2 years. Bakit? Example lang. Ang goal natin, makarating sa penthouse. Anong goal natin? Right? Tapos yung mga kaitaran ko, nakatira dito sa first floor. And the penthouse is actually on the 30th floor. Good? Now, because of technology, I'm looking for 18 to 20-year-old kids who maybe their point air is already on the 28th floor. Sinong unang makakarating? Yung kanilang point A na 40 years lang paniwala na hindi pwede yan, mahirap yan, or yung bukas lang ang isip at willing matuto, willing magbago. Sinong unang makakarating? Pula or green? That's the metaphor. Bakit? Kung 50 years old ako ngayon, 50 years kung nakuha lahat ng paniwala tungkol sa pera, so it will take me 50 years to reverse it. So bato-bato sa langit, ang mga kaidaran ko, wag magalit, real talk lang po. That's why I wanna focus my time, energy, and effort to the young generation because I want the young generation to bless their family. And what? Cut the sandwich generation. Are you familiar with sandwich generation? Ako yung nagtatrabaho, may anak ako, may pamilya ako, may magulang ako, bigay dito, bigay doon. Ganun po ang Pilipinas. And I don't want that to continue. But it's easier for me to grow them than work in them. But mahal ko pa rin kayo, respeto kayo, but I will spend time, energy, and effort. Are we good? So okay lang ba, just to prove a point? Okay? Can we put up Jed's video?
Hi everyone, my name is Jed Ashley Batallones. I am 20 years old, living here in Pasig City, born and raised in Laguna. And I am now here to support you if you want to be part of our internship program. Backstory lang how I started here with IAM Plus, the same time with Coach Russ Huson. When I was 17 years old, I first attended Discovery Teen. At that moment, during pandemic times, I was so in love with personal development. First 2 books na nabasa ko noon was Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill and Rich Dad Poor Dad by Robert Kiyosaki. Doon ko nakita on how to be more responsible pagdating sa buhay, at the same time taking ownership on what is happening in my current reality at that time. So during that time, nakapag-attend ako ng Discovery Teens. Doon ko na-meet si Coach Migs, Coach Luis, and last speaker, andun si Coach Russ. So doon ko napag-isip-isip that when I read Rich Dad Poor Dad, I really need to find a mentor. And that mentor is clear to me, who is Coach Russ. No doubt, wala akong pinagdudahan. Basta clear ako, gusto ko din maging shadow ni Coach Russ. Doesn't matter kung ano yung gagawin ko, it doesn't matter kung paano at gano'ng ka-risky, basta alam ko sa sarili ko gusto kong maging intern ni Coach Russ. I sent an email to Migs Flores and then dun nila napag-isipan. Before I attended Discovery kinabukasan, they talked to my parents and they said, I am accepted. That was one of the most precious success that I have gained to myself. That all throughout those hard work, after a year of working for myself, challenging myself, and removing the ego to look good, removing the fear of mistakes, I got that. I got what I wanted. Pero hindi pala doon nagtatapos ang lahat. After I attended Discovery and Breakthrough, my life lessons start. I was a graduate of grade 12. I took a gap year just to be full-time sa internship ni Coach Russ. I had a lot of mistakes and I could say na experience ko din na ma-feedbackan ng sobrang sakit to the point na nagbubuhat ako ng bagahe habang umiiyak. Alam yan nila Coach Lewis at Coach Mix because I was not excellent. At that time, I feel so bad about myself. I feel like this is the end, that I don't have any opportunity to bring it back. But I gained another confidence that those mistakes is not who I am, but those mistakes is a moving forward steps to create a better me. And all those years growing myself hard enough, learning from my mistakes, accepting feedback na kahit masakit, yes, mas gusto ko yan. Right now, I'm standing here in front of you. I attended all the programs of I Am Plus, Discovery, Breakthrough, Abundance, and Empowered. And after 3 years, working so hard for myself, I am now a business partner of Coach Russ. And hindi lang yon, I also have businesses working for me. At the same time, I was able to travel to international. Lately, this January, I just experienced international travel from Japan. At the same time, earning the amount of income that I want. At the same time, I am also, after 3 years of attending Discovery Teens, right now, I am a facilitator in training of Discovery Teens. And I have the best relationship for myself, for my family, and to all those people who I've connected with. Also, I'm a leader of a group of TCR. Happy and grateful that we are growing and expanding. At the same time, we are focused on character, competence, and contribution. So, if you are inspired by this story, and if you want to be part of our internship, it doesn't matter where you are at, what you are now, who you are now. What matter here is you have the right character, that you want to grow yourself, not to focus on earning, but to focus on growing yourself. So, if you want to be part of our internship, mentorship of Coach Rasuson, mentorship of Big Flores, mentorship of I Am Plus, message us and share what was your biggest learning from this video, and we would love to see you there. Thank you so much.
Would you like to know how you can be replaceable? Number one, be in a space of giving, which means mission-driven, which means kahit saan ka, give ka lang ng give. Because this is one thing I know about life. Before you receive, you must give. Sino dito nakakita ng tubig poso? Tubig poso ba tag nun? Yung ganun. Right? Bago lumabas ang tubig, ano muna? Bomba ka muna? Hindi. Bago ka kahit magbomba ka, ng 5 araw, walang lumalabas. Bakit? Wala kang binigay. That's why it has to start first with whatever you do, wherever you are, be mission-driven. Bigay-bigay muna. Sa totoo lang, lahat ng partnership ko, wala akong hinahangan. Like today, wala naman ako makukuha dito eh. Nipisong kusing. Totoo, totoo. Yes? Kung meron ng kaibinayan, baka sa kulang pa sa venue. Lugi pa ako. Sana tinulong ko na lang, 2 oras lang tulog ko ngayon. Ba't ako nandito? Ask me why. Gusto ko magbigay. Now, kung hindi niyo man ako mabless, okay lang. Ask me why. Siya ang source. Magaling siya magbless. That's the first key. Universal law of compensation, contribute, give, mission-driven. Kaya nakita nyo, the new multi-billionaires right now are people who did not even put up business just to earn, but they want to help. Well, Elon Musk, ano business niya? Energy. Diba? Pinamigay niya ang kanyang technology o mas yumaman siya. Repeat after, the biggest givers are the biggest winners. So So if you're not been winning right now because you've not been giving, clear ako dyan. And some of you say, bigay ako ng bigay, napagod na ako. Pero ang tanong, anong klaseng giving yan? Baka pocho-pocho. Yan hindi pinahalagaan. Again, you need to be professional at what you do. Hindi pwedeng pocho-pocho. Hindi pwedeng pwede na yan. Hindi kailang magaling na magaling ka. Be professional, be best in class, napakahusay mo, and be top of mind because irreplaceable ka na. However, what kind of value do you need to give? Anong kailangan ng mundo ngayon? And I want you to understand that the world needs right now, number one, digital transformation. So if whatever you do right now has nothing to do with digitalization, has nothing to do with the skills and ability with digitization, medyo mababa ang value niyan. Are you with me? Very important is really take a look at on what are the new skills necessary when the world change, you are updated, hindi ka outdated. Kasi kahit anong how pa namin dito, pero yung who, hindi clear, patay-tay dyan. Mahirap yan. More than ayaw matuto, kasi ano rin yung inaaral. Kasi ako, kaya naman pala ako pasang-awa or palipat-lipat ng school, kasi na-realize ko yung biology has nothing to do with my life. Bakit ko siya i-memorize? Lalo na yung chemistry. Diba? Ang daming subject na wala siyang kakonek-konekta sa buhay ko, pero papasa lang ako kung magaling akong mag-memorize. No, kung siguro kung ito tinuro, ay nako, summa cum laude ako. Klaro ba? Maybe it's time to check on the educational system. Kaya nga, blessed ako kasi yung SLSU, no? So, kausap ko ng president and I'm willing to support them with real-life learning. More than the subject na wala namang kaano-ano sa online. Sino dito nagkapagtapos ng college? Ilang percent yung natutunan mo sa school sa trabaho? 5%? Ako, 0. Right? Lalo ngayon, nagbago ng mundo. So, something for the education system. So, that's not your problem. It's a problem of the education system right now. Kasi ito, bakit 18 years old lang, ba't ka nandito? Laging may learning, nandito ka parati. Kasi tinuturo, gustong-gusto mo. Influence. Internet connection, karamihan ngayon, nasaan? Either kable or wifi na may kable. This one, nasa cloud. So, which means your work or business is never about your work or business, but it's a perfect expression of your personal evolution. Which means, how are you evolving as a person? Elmer, ilang taon na tayo magkasama? More than 10, right? Have I been evolving? It's a different human being. You'll be surprised. Balik pa rin ako. When I started my job, yung greed ko talaga is ayaw kong forever na kawawa. Eh ngayon, hindi na ako kawawa, nagbago na naman yung greed ko. Gusto kong tulungan ng Pilipino. But all of this principle that I am sharing with you is the same principle that I used. Kasi kung naabot ko na yung pangarap ko, okay, next pangarap na naman. Walang katapusan yan. Kasi hindi ko alam, the next 3 to 5 years, baka magbabago ang greed ko. Pero mukhang hindi pa kasi mukhang lifetime to na wala nang aalis. Pwede umalis ng bansa ng bakasyon. Okay ba yun? Pero yung para magtrabaho, kasi na doon ang ekonomiya, parang yun ang gusto kong ma-solve. Ang laki na ang gusto kong ma-solve. O kaya wala akong tulong. Monday to Sunday, I'm working. I hope, Flora, you go beyond your work, you go beyond your business. Maybe you can start. Kung okay ka na sa sarili mo, pamilya mo. Kung okay na pamilya mo, okay. Kung saan ka nakatira, community. Kung okay ka sa community mo, city. Kung okay ka sa city mo, region. Kung okay ka sa region mo, bansa. Kung okay ka sa bansa, buong mundo. And whatever work, whatever business you do, it has to be that deeply connected. Did that make sense? Apple is never about cell phone, it's about connectivity. And the more you solve people's problem, the more you become irreplaceable. The more you have more money. And I'm so glad that there are young people who knows this as early as now. You still have a lot of time to do this. But for those in my age na may mga obligasyon na, medyo mahaba-haba ang biyahe natin. Internship or mentorship, di ba? Part of that is mentorship. You have to understand it's an exchange of energy. Anong ibig sabihin? Pupunta si Fatima sa akin at sabihin, Coach Ras, magpa-mentor ako sa iyo. That is not a mentorship relationship. Walang exchange of energy. Then I'll say, sige Fatima, what is it you want to be mentored? Gusto ko maging successful. Ah sige, may content ako, panoorin mo to, na-mentor ko siya, hindi. Somehow, yes, but informal. Ang tawag dyan, advisory. Si Red, may negosyo. Coach Ras, pwede ako kumausap sa iyo, pa-mentor ako. Sige, tungkol saan, sa business ko. Ah okay, usap tayo. When he leaves, consultancy yun. Eh si Justin, may problema sa love life. Coach Ras, pa-mentor naman, anto love life, usap tayo. Kinoach ko siya. That's transactional. A mentorship is actually a relationship wherein there's an exchange of energy. Which means, ako bilang mentor, kung gusto mo mag-spend ako ng time, energy, and effort sa'yo, kailangan may kapalit yan. Kasi kung wala, bibigyan lang kita ng video, papatuwa ka ng video, bahala ka na. So which means, right now, for the very first time, we have a mentorship program, but I'm just hoping really to attract 18 to 22-year-old, maximum 26-year-old kid who's willing to work for me maybe 4 to 6 months without being paid because I am giving them all the learning that they need to. Plus, they become partners of mine in my business. Meaning, what I need right now is digital transformation, can be in shooting, in editing, then pasok ka na. Sagot ko na yung ability. Bakit? We will be hiring the best of the best. Okay? Alam naman kanina ko exposed ngayon to train all of you so that maybe in the next 3 to 6 months, okay, we can hire you as part of the workforce. At kung sobrang galing yun na, we can hire you as management trainee and then you become management team. Sooner or later, you become general manager, CEO, president, or you wanna put up your own business, I will invest in you. Pwede? Yun yung mentorship. No? That's a program that I just put out as early as now. How can you find your purpose? Okay, only in two sides. No? Number one is what we call Kensho. What's the word? Okay, through instant awakening. Which means, get yourself into an experience of being exposed to different people, different company, different advocacy. Kensho is finding out your calling due to pain that you experience. So lahat ng sama ng loob mo, like ako, at age 35, my pain was a lot. I was depressed. I was suicidal. Then at that time, I didn't know kung ngayon lang naman yung uso na depressed ako, suicidal ako. Ngayon lang yan, di ba? Dati wala yan sa aming panahon, promise. Ngayon lang yan, na parang kumakain na ng candy mga kabataan, masabi na, depressed po ako. Ngayon lang yan, dati wala yan. But at age 35, I did not know. I went through a lot of it. I was dying inside. Nobody knew because it was taboo. Pupunta ka ng psychologist para ka, ay, nasira ng ulo niyan. Hiyang-hiyang-hiya. So for me, it was true pain. So maybe if you're having difficulty right now, if you're having pain right now, that can now be your calling. So I can now start to heal myself, get better at this, so that people who is going through the same pain, I'm here to support you. Or so that people who might have a tendency to go through that pain, hindi na pagdaanan kasi nandiyan ka nakatulong. And that's what's called Kensho. Of being able to find out your calling or learning through pain. However, you can also do number 2, Satori. We call it instant awakening. Anong ibig sabihin nito? You need to start exposing yourself to as many industry, as many people, as many gathering, and find out for yourself. Alam naman ang laman mo eh. Gusto ko to, hindi ako makatulog. Then, that can be. Like, sino dito first time nandito sa HOT ngayon? First time yung nakarating, right? And hearing my call, which is Better Philippines. Walang uuwi na walang lalabas na Pilipino para mag-ibang bayan at magtrabaho kung hindi nanditong ekonomiya. Sino dito can resonate to that? Then that can be your calling. Klaro ba? Hindi naman to original eh. Maraming ganito. Pero sa akin, buong-buo ko siya naramdaman. Why I travel a lot? It pains me to see mother leaving tapos yung anak nandito. Hindi ko siya naranasan kasi wala naman ako OFW family. Pero nandun ako, nakita ko at hindi ko siya pwedeng hindi tignan. Most of the people who emails me, OFW, wasak na ang buhay niya doon, wasak pa ang buhay ng pamilya niya. Hindi ako pwede, hindi ako makatulog sa ganun. For me, that's an instant awakening. How did I get that exposure? Kensho, personal pain, heal yourself so you can heal other people. Satori, instant awakening, you experience something, you've heard something, you're here, I like that. And that is something we want to start looking into. Here's the thing. First purpose is to provide for my family's needs. Pangtawid guto muna. Pag nagawa mo na yan, provide for my family's wants. Ang problema kasi, karamihan ng tao hanggang dito na lang. Okay na sila. I'm sure these people are bored with their life. Kung ano-anong pinamimili, papalit-palit na lang kung anong gamit. Maybe the third here is to help others become successful as you are. Remember, I started pangtawid gutom. And then at age 35, pangtawid sira ulo, depression. Right now, pangtawid bansa. Nagbabago yan. It changes. but it's still focusing on humanity, service, support. Be clear with what is it that you truly want. Which means if money is not an issue, what is it that you truly want to do? Kasi clear ako, when I took my own discovery, I saw Coach Max. Kilala si Coach Max? Sabi ko, yan ang gusto ko. Right? Prepare your exit plan. Because at that time, I was paid really high. All my life, 15 years, one company only. But if I want to do what Coach Max is doing, hindi ko siya pwedeng pagsabayin. Kasi nga, it takes time, energy, and effort to grow myself there. Are we clear this? Right? So which means I had 2 years exit plan. In that 2 years, what I did was I prepared for my MLI, Minimum Livable Income. Which means if you're able to compute how much you need on a daily basis, on a monthly basis, that you can actually secure, let's say, 2 years. Now, pag wala kang kinikita, buhay ka kasi naitabi mo, kasi alam mo may bago kang tatahakin, then you're good to go. That's why I would love to get young people as early as 18 like Neil. Bakit? Mostly young kids, you're very unique, no? But mostly young people, sino nakikitira pa sa family? Right? So wala pang obligasyon, okay ka dyan. Right? Nakiki-internet, that you don't pay anything. All you need to think about, no, young people, is pamasahe, pagkain, data, habang inaaral ko yung gusto kong buhay. So this is your MLI. At 35, hindi ako inibliga ng family ko, pero kasi ako yung nandyan, sila nandito, inibliga ko yung sarili ko for 15 years. So minitin ko sila. Inausap ko, sabi ko, Mommy, brothers and sisters, siguro naman hindi na ako masamang kapatid. Alam ko, nabigay ko na lahat ng pwede ko bigay. Okay lang ba? No? On the second, this is 2 years, na ang susuportahan ko na lang si Mommy, at Mommy, ito nang suporta ko monthly. Do you think they will say no? Or they will say, sure, that's your life. So conversation. Clear? But while I was in transition, Gian, I was already starting to immerse myself with all the knowledge, skills, experience. Para pagsala ko, pwede na akong bayaran kagad kasi magaling na ako. In the company where I came from, when I learned this, okay, that was a 20-year-old company. Ang history doon, bago ka mapabayaran, it will take you 10 years. I did it in 6 months. Before ako sinala, 2 years ako nag-aral. So that was already my transition. But I was very clear, the type of mentor who I want. Can I give you basis? Number one, this mentor do have the result that you want, specifically income. Hindi naman pwedeng itaan lang sa ganda yan at sa galing tapos wala namang income, di ba? Bago ka nga ng career, nagbago ka ng negosyo, wala namang income papuntahan mo, patay tayo dyan. Kasi siya ay magiging ceiling mo. Are you with me? But not just income number two, para sa akin, importante lifestyle. What's the word? Kumikita ka naman, pero puyat-puyat. Hiwalay sa asawa, mga anak, nagdodroga kasi puro na lang kitaan. Yung lifestyle is not about health, it's not about... Ako lang to, ha? I want a mentor who's healthy, and fit, and balance. Family is important. Growth is important. That you see this, I see this person, I'm inspired, I'm excited. Kahit anong sabihin niya, susundin ko for the rest of my life. That's the second, okay? Number three, values. And the most important values that I want to follow is identified, which is all about contribution. Kasi kung, again, profit-centered is a value, yes or yes. I have nothing against it, but I understand that when I am contribution-driven, the profit will just follow. Kasi kung puro lang profit, mag-aaway kayo kasi pag hindi mo tinag ang target mo, magpatahiyan na kayo dyan. Stress and pressure and anxiety. So, humanap ka ng mentor na yung need niya, kaya mong gawin at pwede kang bayaran. Now, baka naman yung kaya mong gawin, hindi ko siya need. Yun lang yun. So, ibig sabihin, walang match. So, if I were you, find a mentor whose need is what you have and you want what he has, kaya mong gawin at hindi ka na pwedeng palitan. That's where 50 grand comes in. But then again, I like really young people kasi lahat pwede. No? Pag sinabing song, song. Sabing dance, dance. Sabing up. Sinabing kain ng bubog, kain. Lahat yan kaya lang gawin. Hindi na sila confined. Thank you. Malakpakan si Gian.